That was one I always wanted to do. I was actually going to do it with another gospel singer. I had in mind, you know, to do this version of The Foggy Dew. And when I met up with Sinead in Dublin a couple of months before the session, we were going over songs and playing tapes and talking about this and showing her this and playing her tunes on the whistle. We spent about 4 hours together just talking, and she became really emotional and loved getting back into what she'd forgotten about, you know. So she was completely sold on everything that I suggested. And she used to sing She Moved to the Fair. That was one of her favourite songs anyway. But the old Foggy Dew was one that, you know, I turned her on to. She remembers it from school days, of course. So I gave it that feeling with the drums and again, using these big long drums, it turned out great, you know.
She's great. I think she's brilliant. We had a rehearsal with Sinead the day before. We went down to record, sat in. She's great. Sinead is great, but she's one of ourselves, if you know what I mean. She was great and just launched into it.